The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship!
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
Calls himself the Megastar.
Well, he won't be one of those in the fashion world, but LA Knight might be able to earn that moniker in the ring.
Well, this superstar has stated that conquering Roman Reigns is his destiny.
It's a big fight feel here tonight as the title is on the line.
And title matches like this have a way of getting your blood flowing unlike any other match.
Introducing the challenger. And his opponent.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. Championship action underway, and the champions is hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
He reverses it.
Uh-oh.
And he saw that coming from Knight.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. So
get to the ropes, watching the break.
A lot of damage done, but the ropes offer a reprieve.
Losing confidence tonight. You gotta think it's tough to compete with Carano like that.
Yes and no. Knight thinks he's got this one, but that could be an asset. He could be looking past his opponent tonight, which leaves an opening for him to be caught flat-footed. It's up to his opponent to capitalize on that.
Knight denies the attack.
Three.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee.
Four.
Oh, the counter.
Uh-oh.
Had an answer for the big dog. And he gets set back into the ring. Left by the turnbuckles. Boom! What an uppercut. Producing a trampling.
Trying to target the back of the neck here.
He's looking a little off balance. Dismantled here.
Knight has his opponent.
Mat slam
with some attitude.
finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. And a stomp to the gut, too. Oh, impact to the stomach. And he barely evades.
Throw him back in under the ropes. Pop right in the stomach creates the separation.
With a suplex.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Reigns just sent a message with that kind of attack.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Uh-oh.
Looking for the suplex.
No.
For the title. And he kicks out at two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Big counter from Reigns.
Absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Hoist it up.
Goes into the pin. Two count, kick out just in time.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
WWE fans now pinning the arm down and oh, stop right to the hand.
Here's the pump handle.
Expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly how all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
On the throat in the corner. My God, enough! Here's the pin, time on the line!
Really as close as it gets.
Uh-oh. One step ahead of Knight there. Oh my, down with authority. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate it.
And he slides him back to the mat. Sight set on the top rope. Soaring. Diving. Clothesline. Pin attack for the championship. And a kick out at 2.5.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
That impacts from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
He got whipped into that corner.
Reigns delivers a Superman punch. Knocked out.
Reigns put his stamp on this one. Superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead.